Hey guys, welcome to Asvi Creative. So I am at Three Kings Church, which is near to Wasco. It's on top of a cliff. This church will be open only once in a year, that will be on December. Rest of the year it will be just closed, so people just can come here and look around the church and chill in this amazing beauty. I will just show you guys around. So, oh, let me climb. Okay, it's so difficult to travel with diaper bag. Oh, this is like very heavy. Can't travel without diaper bag. If you have a baby, you guys know what I'm talking about. You need to carry a diaper bag because baby needs a lot of stuff. Last 2 weeks it has been raining heavily in Goa. It's been a while, there has been no sun here. Today, surprisingly, it's sun is there. It's like really sunny. It's like almost 5:30, but still it's sunny. So it's good to see sun after a while. It's nice. We are heading towards the church. I will just show you guys the church right now. We can have the most beautiful view from here. Here is a peacock. I will just show you guys. Usually peacocks do come here, but they'll be like very, very far away from us. I can zoom in camera and show you guys. Look at the flower of this tree, guys. It's really different. I have never seen this kind of flower. Have you seen? Oh my god, it's really different. It's really different flower and looks so pretty. We are just sitting here and just chilling, so there are like these kind of chairs here. We can sit here and we can just enjoy the place. So this is like one of the best spot for picnic. Can take anything, any food items with us, and we just can sit here and have some food, drink and spend some time here. It's like really nice. I really love this place. So it is said that this is a haunted place. Three kings have died here, so there are like ghosts of this king. I'm really not sure about what the story is. If I can find it, I will leave it in description box. So this is known as a haunted place. And very first time when we came here, there was like no one, and we didn't know that this is a haunted place. After we came here, we just went back, we were like uploading the pictures, and that time I just googled what is the name of this place. Then I got to know that this is like Three Kings Church, and I just googled a bit, and then I got to know that it's a haunted place. It was like really funny. That time we didn't know that. So after that, we used to come here very often. We really really love this place. We are heading back home now. And that's it. I think we will end the vlog here. So hope you guys have enjoyed watching this. If so, please do subscribe to this channel and do give this video a big thumbs up. See you very soon. Till then, it's bye.